Mazda CX-5, Fuel Economy Review. The CX-5 has average EPA estimates compared with rivals that have similar power. The Mazda was the only one, however, to exceed its highway rating on our fuel loop, and it has the longest highway range. What's new for 2018? Mazda reworked the CX-5's venerable 4-cylinder, incorporating cylinder deactivation to improve fuel economy. The updated engine does benefit slightly, gaining 1 mpg in the city and 1 mpg combined, to 28 mpg, on the front-wheel drive CX-5, while that vehicle's highway fuel economy is unchanged. On the all-wheel drive model, city and highway both gain 1 mpg, but the combined figure is unchanged at 26 mpg. We'll find out how it does in the real world once we're able to test a 2018 CX-5 on our highway test circuit. While we still don't know when the long-awaited diesel engine will arrive, indications are for the not-so-distant future. The front-wheel drive CX-5 is still EPA rated for an additional 1 mpg city and 2 mpg highway versus all-wheel drive models. However, even the front-drive CX-5 trails EPA ratings for all-wheel drive versions of the CR-V and the Nissan Rogue. Based on EPA estimates, the CX-5 with all-wheel drive ties with the all-wheel drive Equinox and trails all other rivals except the Kia Sportage X. We've devised our own fuel economy test in an attempt to replicate how most people drive on the highway. Our procedure entails a 200-mile out and back loop on Michigan's I-94 highway. We maintain a GPS-verified 75 mph and use the cruise control as much as possible to mimic the way many drivers behave during long trips. EPA highway fuel economy ratings are meant to be broken, and the all-wheel drive CX-5 did so by 3 mpg in our real-world test that matched the top-ranked Honda CR-V and one-upped our test of a 2016 CX-5 by 2 mpg. The 2017 Mazda also has the longest highway range.